Delicious Sausage. It has to go in the refrigerator. What happened?
It's not moving.
Is the elevator stuck?
It looks like it.
What will we do now?
I don't know.
Shall I scream for help? Heinz, what should we do now? This is such an uncomfortable situation. There is a woman in there.
Why don't you keep yelling help?
Hello, hello. Help, hello, hello. There is a woman in the box. She yelled.
Continue to scream.
She heard me. You know, you want to eat some chocolate?
What kind do you have?
Look here, I have half bitter and nuts with raisins.
Oh, does this have nuts?
Which, the nuts one?
No.
The other one has no nuts.
Well, give me that.
The one with the nuts or without the nuts?
Without the nuts!
Oh, okay. You eat that. This is very tasty. Very good.
Oh.
You know what? There's my pudding. I purchased pudding. I do not see it.
I don't know. What did you do with the pudding?
I left it in the bag outside of the elevator. I wonder, is it still there? Oh, but when we get out, we must look immediately to see if the pudding is outside the door.
You do that, I go home.
Heinz, you are impossible. I wish they could open the door or something. I feel like now I'm afraid to fly on holiday. Why can't somebody knock or something so we know that they're working to help us?
Oh.